I've down at a part of the city which is very very new and very posh and very made for the kids and family, and it's got a Ferris wheel, which is that there? Oh, there it is. And it's got Legoland, and it's got Branson Land, where you can look at things to do with Richard Branson. I made that up. And it's also got a world-class aquarium, which is what I'm going to go and investigate. A world-class aquarium.
Thank you.
Go to the Cafe Mermaid, where they serve a lot of fish dishes. I reckon that was pretty good. It's quite interesting, difference between, British children and Japanese people going around, not just children, people, is there's more sort of, when a big ray comes close to the thing, or the whale shark would come around, which I thought was really interesting. Actually, I just did it as a more Frankie Howard and Kenneth Williams than Japanese, but you know what I'm trying to say. There seemed to be more excitement. Whether it's the adults doing it to enthuse the children, and to get the children excited, I don't know. But I have noticed that thing. Now I'm going to look at these.
Yes, I think I'll give that 8.5 out of 10. Quite peckish now. I think I'll have a bite.